Today, Professor Dr. Manoj Kumar will give a lecture and discussion on the NEC accreditation of the university and the college. What are the weightages? That weightages are discussed in this lecture. Taking the cognizance of the diversity in the institutional functioning, higher institution education have been grouped under three major categories: university, autonomous colleges, and the affiliated colleges, and the different weightage are assigned for each of the seven criteria as detailed in the table below. Curriculum aspect. University curriculum design and development. University 50, autonomous college 50, affiliated college no marks. Curriculum planning and implementation, not applicable. Autonomous college, not applicable. Affiliated college, 20 marks. Academic flexibility. University, 50 marks. Autonomous college, 50 marks. Affiliated college, 30 marks. Curriculum enrichment. University, 30 marks. Autonomous college, 30 marks. Affiliated college, 30 marks. Feedback system. University, 20 marks. Autonomous college, 20 marks. Affiliated college, 20 marks. Total marks for the university 150, autonomous college 150, and the affiliated college 100. Teaching, learning, and evaluation. Student enrollment and profile 10 marks. Student enrollment and profile autonomous college 30 marks. Student enrollment and profile in affiliated college 30 marks. Catering to the student diversity, university 20 marks. Catering to the university student diversity 40 marks. Catering to the student diversity 50 marks. Teaching learning process 50 marks. Autonomous college 100 marks. Affiliated college 100 marks. Teacher quality in the university 50 marks. Autonomous college 60 marks. Affiliated college 80 marks. Evaluation process and the reforms 40 marks, 30 marks, and the 50 marks. Student performance and the learning outcomes 30 marks, 40 marks, and the 40 marks. Total 200 for the university, 300 for the autonomous college, and 350 for the affiliated college. Research consultancy and the extension promotion of the research, university 20 marks, autonomous college 20 marks, affiliated college 20 marks. Resource mobilization for the research, university 20 marks, autonomous college 20 marks, affiliated college 10 marks. Research facility, university 30 marks, autonomous college 20 marks, affiliated college 10 marks. Research publication and awards, university 100 marks, autonomous college 20 marks, affiliated college 20 marks. Consultancy, university 20 marks, autonomous college 10 marks, affiliated college 10 marks. Extension activity and institutional social responsibility, university 40 marks, autonomous college 50 marks, affiliated college 60 marks. Collaboration 20 marks, autonomous college 10 marks, affiliated college 20 marks. Total 250 marks and the 150 marks and the 150 marks. Infrastructure and the learning resources, physical facility, university 30 marks, autonomous college 30 marks, affiliated college 30 marks. Library as a learning resources, university 20 marks, autonomous college 20 marks, affiliated college 20 marks. IT infrastructure, university 30 marks, autonomous college 30 marks, affiliated college 30 marks. Maintenance of the campus facility, 20 marks, 20 marks and 20 marks. Total 100 marks, 100 marks and the 100 marks. Student support and the progression. Student mentoring and the support. University 40 marks, autonomous college 40 marks, affiliated college 50 marks. Student progression 40, 40 and the 30. Student participation and activity 20, 20 and the 20. Total 100 marks for the university, 100 marks for the autonomous college, 100 marks for the affiliated college. Governance, leadership and the management, institutional vision and the leadership, university 10 marks, autonomous college 10 marks, affiliated college 10 marks. Strategy development and the deployment, university 10 marks, autonomous college 10 marks, affiliated college 10 marks. Faculty empowerment and strategy, university 30 marks, autonomous college 30 marks, and the affiliated college 30 marks. Financial management and the resource mobilization, university 20 marks, autonomous college 20 marks, affiliated college 20 marks. Internal quality assurance system, university 30 marks, autonomous college 30 marks, affiliated college 30 marks. Total 100 marks for the university, 100 marks for the autonomous college, 100 marks for the affiliated college. Innovation and the best practices. Environment consciousness, university 30 marks, autonomous college 30 marks, affiliated college 30 marks. Innovation, university 30 marks, autonomous college 30 marks, affiliated college 30 marks. Best practices, university 40 marks, autonomous college 40 marks, affiliated college 40 marks. Total 100 marks. Total score 1000 for the university, 1000 for the autonomous college, and 1000 for the affiliated college. Grading system, the accreditation status of the assessed higher education institution is decided using the weightage detailed above. Institution will be assessed and graded on a 4-point scale, and the qualifying institution accredited and graded on the 3-letter grade as follows. Range of the institution, cumulative grade, point, average, CGPA, 3.0124, letter grade A, performance descriptor, very good, accredited, 2.01 to 3.0, letter grade B, performance indicator, good, accredited, 1.5 to 2.0, letter grade C, satisfactory, accredited, less than 1.50, letter grade D, unsatisfactory, not accredited. Institution, we secure a CGPA equal to or less than 1.50 and graded D does not qualify for the accreditation. Such unqualified institution will be intimated and notified by the NAIC as assessed and found not qualified for the accreditation. Validity proof for the accreditation. The accreditation status is valid for the 5 years from the date of the approval by the executive committee of the NAIC. To continue the status of the accreditation, the institution has to accord its intent for the next cycle accreditation and submitting the line of intent 6 months before the expiry of the accreditation status and SSR within the 6 months of the acceptance of the line of intent by the NAIC. Institution that does not adhere to these timelines will lose the accreditation status.